one, this game just like came out last year. And you, if you still have a Nintendo Switch OLED, then you have to play it. So that came out last year, but this game I already have. Well, I got this for Christmas Day. So we need to, I need to just reset the game by pressing other game, so that will help me. Dun, dun, dun. Well, it's a collection. So we have to pick this game for now. So I finished my first one, so I want to go for the second one. Mario. If you guys have an N64, don't let Nintendo 64. Then we have, then you have to play. So I like to put use Mario B. So that will be wait, we can still watch the opening credits for now. Alright, so I have to just wait until this one's done. Alright, there's Mario's pipe that he's gonna go in there. Alright, so let's go to Peach's castle. Here we go. Alright, so let's go in. William? Francis and I and, well, everyone are all trapped inside the castle walls. Bowser has stolen the castle stars, and he's using their power to create his own world in paintings and walls. Please recover the power stars as you find them. You can see their power to open the doors that Bowser has steal. There are four rooms on the first floor. Start in the one room with the paintings on the bottom. It's the only room that Bowser hasn't stealed. When you collect 8 power stars, you'll be able to see the door with the big star. The princess must be inside. Oh, so we have to go inside here. So let's do it. Bowser stole inside the painting board. First, talk to the bomb buddy. Press A to talk. He'll begin to help you out with covers in the other areas. To read signs, stop, face them, and press A or B to scroll ahead. You can talk to some other characters by facing them and pressing A. I don't want to talk to the bubble buddies. Let's go. So this will be, so it will be 1 year. So one day, let's just read this information here.
What?
Can it be like, be that Pipsqueak like you as defend the Bob Omb King? You might be fast enough to the ground, but you'll have to pick the piece if you want to take King Bowser by the tail. Yeah, that's how you do it in the final fantasy. My troops could learn a lesson from you. Here is your star, as I promised, Mario. If you want to see me again, select this star from this menu for now. Farewell. Oh yes, we got the power star. Then you know that this grant can, you have to just unlock the door, so when it has say the number, you mean you get. We need to just go find more, but oh, good thing this one here. Abracadabra. It's like that. I always like to see them. Let's just all defeat the enemies right now, so we have to just get up there. Alright. Chip off Wolf's block. Right, so we have to, so we have to get up there, so I know. It's you can, we can go this way. Ah, that's a good one. Alright, so we have to get up there right now, so we have to get go. Oof. Ooh, no. Ah. Alright, so we have to get there in time, so let's be two enemies for now. So we can get there in time. Ah! I actually done that. Sorry. Big boss. Ah, we have to get there. It's easier to get there. To those battle zones. Oh my god. There. No!
We gonna make it!
There we go. Now we have to get there on top. So right now, so there's the guy. Now we have to squish him. It makes me so mad. We build your house, your castles, we pave your roads, and still you walk all over us. Do you ever say thank you? No. Well, you're not going to wipe our feet on me. I think I'll crush you just for fun. Do you have problem with that? Just try to pound me whip, ha. Ha, let's squish him. Take this with you. The power star. Let's get it. Okay, guys, we have done that.